when I met the homeowners, they have a lot of character and they do a lot of different things and they're very artistic people. So I knew that this pool needed to match their creativity. And there were a couple different features that we needed to start with. And Laura's big thing again was she wanted this pool to be very linear because this house is very long and we didn't have a whole lot of deck space depth-wise off of the house. We wanted the pool to stretch out, but we also wanted to have plenty of floor space, plenty of deck space because they like to dance, they like to entertain, they want to be able to have a lot of room for all kinds of different activities out here and really just open up this house and make this a whole outdoor living space. So, that being said, we wanted to be very modern and very clean line, but none of these lines, if you notice, none of these lines on this pool are symmetrical. Everything is a little bit off or a little bit different. That just goes to give it a little bit more character. And we wanted definitely to have a big sun shelf area over here. That way, if there is entertaining going on the deck space, there's still places to lounge even in the pool. And then the water features to just give you that sound of water on each end of the pool and each different place in the pool.
If you're interested in having a pool built by Superior Pools, please visit www.superiorpools.com.